Like, subscribe, and get notified.
As the entire nation battles with heat waves and the scorching summer, on Thursday evening Goa experienced a mild rain shower from Kungkolam to the Panjakuni area. At around 7 p.m. in the evening, locals and commuters saw a change in the temperature due to the rainfall. On Thursday, India Meteorological Department, IMD, PanJim said that Goa will experience a thunderstorm accompanied by lightning gusty winds in a few places over the North Goa, South Goa districts of the state. More talukas are likely to get affected since the clouds are generally moving towards the southwest direction. Sagar and Devendra for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.